After years of neglect, Plymouth Palace Theatre is being restored. It hosted many famous celebrities from the 1940s, 50s and 60s, including Laurel and Hardy, Frankie Howard, Lee Young. In its later life, for many years, the venue was a nightclub, which got closed down after a drug raid, and it's never been open since. In 2015-2016, the building started to be renovated again, and it should be open for business again quite soon, hopefully as another theatre. These brass rubbings can be seen outside the front of the building on Union Street. This has been a Chris Summerfield Media production. You can contact me, sponsor me and support me through PayPal, and I'm available for assignments at christophersummerfield@gmail.com.